Looking at the phone versus not looking at the phone is the game. You need to make lots of other people look at their phone more than you look at your phone. Then you don't have to go to jail, nor become a pawn in some foolish political spectacle disguised as religious dispute.